Let's build a prototype then. You can launch live prototypes from Figma, Adobe XD, and Sketch without a developer. Whether you're pitching products, features, or running user tests, you need prototypes that feel real. Prototypes with interactions, videos, responsive behaviors, and more. Anima makes it happen 10 times faster. And the cherry on top? You get a live public link that you can share. Let's do it. Anima makes it easy to design and launch engaging prototypes right from Figma. Here's a portfolio website we designed in Figma as we normally would. I'll open up the Anima plugin to explore some of the features we used to bring it to life. Let's jump into the advanced prototype section to add some interactions to our static elements. You can add all different types of hover effects throughout your design. For example, I'll add a shrink effect to these cards below. You can also change the curve, duration, and even edit the CSS yourself. Entrance animations are another great way to enhance your design. Anima also allows you to add live text fields to your design. You can even make a live form. Here at the bottom of the page, I can select this text layer and define it in the Anima plugin as an email address. Then I can choose if I want it to be a required field or not. You can also set up the submit button with Anima and receive the form results straight to your email or download a CSV file from the Anima web app. Add live media to your design. All you need is a URL. If you don't have one yet, you can upload your file and we'll generate one for you. Here's an MP4 file we added, along with the playback settings we defined. Finally, I'll make sure my design is responsive for different screen sizes and devices. As you can see, I've added Figma's auto layout properties throughout the design so that when the screen size changes, the elements respond accordingly. If you need to swap UI elements or adjust the layout between screen sizes, you can also use Anima's breakpoint feature. For my portfolio, I've created a desktop and mobile version and added them as breakpoints inside the Anima plugin. Ready to see it come to life? Select your frame and hit preview in the Anima plugin. And here it is. My hover effects look great. My video is playing and my text input is working. I also added this link to bring me to the About page using Figma's native prototype feature. Now that our website is ready to rock, we'll sync it to our Anima project. And here's my synced project inside Anima's web app. Notice how it's fully responsive within and between breakpoints. And now we're ready to go live with our prototype. Hit share. Get a live public link that you can share. Now kick back and relax. Anima is doing the job for you. Once you sign up and create your design, of course.